Before you start, lie down on a bed or sit in a comfortable chair and loosen any tight-fitting clothes. Make sure there will be no distractions or interruptions. Kick off your shoes, take off your glasses, and take out your contact lenses if any. Allow yourself to relax completely. Do not cross your legs. Let's begin. Allow your eyes to close. Now focus on your breathing, which should be deep and regular, from way down to way up. Take 5 deep, relaxing breaths. Breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Relax. Now with each exhaling, breathe out the aches and pains and tension stored in your body. With each inhaling breath, breathe in the peaceful energy that surrounds you. Relax even more deeply. Now visualize or imagine or feel all your muscles completely relaxing. Relax the muscles of your forehead and your face. Relax the muscles of your neck and shoulders. A lot of tension is stored in these areas. Relax your arms. Relax your legs. Relax your back muscles. And allow the muscles of your stomach to relax completely, so that your breathing stays nice and deep and even. With each gentle breath you take, allow yourself to become more and more deeply relaxed. Now visualize, imagine or feel a bright light at the top of your head. inside your head. Allow your mind to choose the color of this light. Everything that this beautiful light touches, as it spreads down your body, every tissue and organ and muscle, every fiber and cell of your body will relax completely, getting rid of all aches and pains, of all illness. And the light will deepen and deepen the level of your relaxation. You are already feeling deeply peaceful and tranquil. Now see yourself surrounded by this light. This light is very warm and very bright. You are completely protected inside this light. This bright light is healing and soothing. Now, as you allow this warm healing light to enter your body, focus for a moment on your feet and hands. I want you to focus on your feet and hands. Let's imagine that there is a cork, a lid at the soles of your feet and in the palms of your hands. Now remove those corks or lids. Just remove it. This allows for the release of the negativity, and this is to be pushed out of your body. That this negative, thick, black, oily substance is being pushed out of your body by the pressure and force of positive white light as it enters your body and fills and replaces the spaces where the darkness once consumed. Feel this pressure from the light pushing out the darkness. This darkness is filled with fear and sickness and negativity. Feel this light filling every inch of you as it makes its way down further and further into your shoulders and chest and upper arms. Slowly filling you up and healing every cell and organ and tissue it encounters on its journey down through your body. It is reclaiming your body and giving it nourishment and energy. Feel this healing light continue down your body. traveling down your arms and chest, pushing down into your abdomen and forearms and hips and hands and fingers and pushing its way all the way down your legs, your thighs and calves, feet and toes, accept this wide healing love as it fills your body, nourishing it, protecting it, loving every inch of your being. Take a moment to scan through your body. Make sure that there is light beaming out of every part of your body. If you sense there are some spots where the negative charge, black oily substance had stuck, that's okay. Just take a moment now to focus on those spots. Focus on those negative, black, oily spots and blast them with white light. Force the white light into those areas and release that junk and expel it from your body. Take a moment to feel this concentration of light and love and health radiating through your entire body. And when you feel you have expelled all the negative junk and have nothing but pure white love, take a moment just feel this beautiful light and love throughout your entire body. Take your time. Feel it. Good. Now that your body is completely filled with healing, nurturing and loving energy. Let's put the cogs back into our palms and feet, keeping this energy within your body so that it becomes concentrated and magnified. And let's take a moment to really feel this new sense of health and happiness. Feel what it is like to be disease-free, free from discomfort, free from sickness. From this point on, Know that sickness does not have a name nor a home. It is not a welcome guest, no longer accepted. You are healed. You are healthy. You now feel and see yourself as a healthy person. You no longer fear sickness. You have released fear. You have released negativity. You have released stress. You have released disease. And you have released discomfort. You are healthy. You are loved. You are positive. You are protected. You have reclaimed your life. You have reclaimed your mind, body, and spirit. From this point on, you will make positive decisions that involve the well-being of your mind, body, and spirit. You live a life of health. You put that healthy outlook into practice every day of your long, healthy, and happy life. Repeat this to yourself for 5 minutes, 3 times a day for 3 months. Make sure this time is just before sleeping. My body and all of its organs were created by the intelligence of my subconscious mind. It knows how to heal me. Through it, all my organs, muscles, tissues, and bones were formed. This wonderful healing ability within me is now transforming every atom within my body, making me whole and restored to perfect health. I give thanks for the healing and the wonderful transformation of the subconscious mind within me, which is taking place right Now, I'm going to bring you out of hypnosis by counting five to one. With each count, you will feel more and more healthy and whole. One, you are slowly coming back to the here and now, feeling relaxed and peaceful. Two, feeling overjoyed with health and vitality. Three, your mind is clear and alert. Four, your eyes are starting to open and you feel great. Five, eyes wide open, alert and healed.